woman and her family checked into a beachfront hotel on Tuesday. The day after, they went to a beach in Penang, where they were approached by water sports operators. The woman agreed to try parasailing. Once in the air, she somehow slipped out of the safety harness and plunged into the sea from a height of around 9 meters. She was quickly pulled from the water, but efforts to resuscitate her failed.